Good morning, afternoon, evening. I haven't done a haul video in a very long time. So it will be a haul video. I ordered these things. They were super cheap, except for one thing. They were all on sale, and I thought I would take advantage of the sale. Okay, so I got this Sizzix 3D rose cutter, and I thought it was going to be one of the thick ones, but no, it's one of the smaller ones. Love it. I can't wait to use that with the I want to make the inks that Miss Rosa Aquino made a tutorial so that I can spray that. Then I got, of course, I had to get this one. I love it. It's a the sword, the wings and the heart, and the sword goes, this is a cutout, and that sword can go right through the heart. So I can't find my packing slip, so I don't know like what things cost. So, but I know everything was on sale. Like these vintage die cutters, I only have two that were $9.99. The other ones were $3.99. I have the this one is the Tulip Garden. Haven't been doing my metal stuff because I trying to move from my dining room to my bedroom. This one is the vintage embroidery. And so this one is the Sand and Sea. It's got like the what do you call that? Sand dollar and some other things. Corals, I guess, I'm guessing. In the theme of the sea, I got also this one is the ocean reef. Starfish, seahorse, coral, sand dollars. I like that one better. This one. And I got, of course, I got mermaid. And those are like, I'm guessing they're waves. But I got my mermaid. See how she comes out? So pretty. So pretty. I feel pretty. And this one is the fluttering wings. These are anything with wings. You got birds, you got butterfly, and you have dragonfly. I think this one was the one that was $9.99. And then there was another one that was $9.99. I think it was the Pine Forest one. This one has a wolfie and some acorns and some branches and stuff. Of course, I had to get the wolfie and my fairy girl with the moon. Loving it. See how she comes out? Beautiful. I can't believe they were only like $3.99. And this one is called Mod Flowers. That was supposed to be my 60s music. And this one is Baroque Filigree. There you go. Bam! Baroque Filigree. Pretty? I don't really like it, but it was $3, $2.99, $3.99. And then I got the mini blah, 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 blah. What is this? This is the mini cat and raven set. And for my bangles. Then I got these kits. Now these were expensive and then they went like really cheap. This one is coiled roses. A kit creates 10 flowers. Oh my God. I didn't know. I'm gonna have to get more of those. And this one is called the Chiffon Chic. It makes those flowers, I'm guessing. Chiffon chic. Juego hace 10 flores. Se incluyen tela, hilo, adornos, descubrimientos y instrucciones. Whoa, my Spanish is messed up. It sounds like my French. Rosas inspirales. Wow. 10 flowers. That's a lot of flowers. Okay, ladies, and then I got the stencil, the girls, the chic, and then I got this cut embossing stencil. I think I showed it at the beginning of the video, but you got the jewel goddess. I can't wait to use her and jazz her up. I'm gonna jazz her up. I'm gonna emboss her, I'm gonna stencil her, and then I'm gonna bling her out. And then I got my mustache paper. I think I only got one sheet and it's sent on a cardboard, which I'm so gonna cut and alter. There's the mustache paper. So there you go. Now don't be jealous. Because everything I got was like cheap. Cheap, cheap, cheap. I don't even think I spent over $100. I think it was over $100 with shipping. So there you go. I can't believe that. I'm so glad that I found this company because I can go broke, but I can get loads and loads and loads of stuff. Look at that. There you go. Ta-da! So, talk to you later, alligator. Be good. And if you can't be good, just be careful.